found the vacant house buried in the back of the neighborhood that August, it felt oddly familiar. Like we'd been there before.